Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Machine Night. I've been looking forward to playing it again. As you can see, I'm just doing a little bit of a fighting before we go grab our rewards. I actually haven't been able to touch this game since our last video, mainly because I was busy with a lot of other things, and yeah, so let's get back into it.
Hey!
Shut up, Nabby. It's my new Facebook and generally everything on my phone notification. So you might or might not be hearing my phone scream, "Hey!" very often. Right, okay, wow, we really stalled on the levels. The levels aren't going up by that much, really? Let me see. They're all level 7, what, status? Here we go. Oh, this is pretty cool, attacking power. Oh, wow. Whoa, this is... the heck? This is like Final Fantasy stuff, right? Like, Final Fantasy 2 stuff, like, you... whoa. Fire A plus 0. Whoa. Dang. This is pretty awesome. Okay. Well, let's go get our rewards for slaving away. And then let's actually do some story stuff after that. Of course, with a bunch of grinding, you know. Whew. Alright. This is the headquarters of Du Dong's report mission. 500 gold. 500 SP! Ooh! 500 gold. Ooh! Another 500. That's 1,000. Dang! They're loading me up. Soul Pebble of Light. 500 SP. Whoa! Okay, so I received a Soul Pebble of Light. Oh, wait, no, not magic. No, don't leave. There we go. So, the Soul Pebble of Light. As I remembered last time, there was a, right here, Blast Cut. You could wear a Soul Pebble, and it could add different... ooh, I got a Soul Pebble of Fire? When did I get a Soul Pebble of Fire? Ooh, I have 2,665 SP? Ooh. This is a wind element attack, so... let's do fire. Yeah! It's got fire attribute on it, uh-huh. And let's give it light, because why not? Alright, so we've got a bunch of SP, so let's strengthen our jobs. Let's see, 400 for each should be enough to go around. We're gonna... alright, skill slot is my third skill. Dust cut. Earth attribute attack. Sweet. Alright. No. Strength and job. Ooh, that leaves like over 1,000 for one person. Or all of them. Ooh, this is... who am I gonna work on with this extra SP that I have left over? I wonder. No, strengthen. Alright. Skill slot. Skill set. Cannon. Tornado which tears away the enemy. I'm guessing that's a... okay, so let's go back to Frayne. Double cut. Double cut did a lot of damage, so let's strengthen that. Okay, 250. Why not? Let's do it again. Yeah. And we still have 815 left, so while we're at it, why not strengthen his job? Yeah. Cause why not? I don't know if this is the best idea, but it's happening. He does have, like, the least amount of, MP. Ooh, water surface cut. So I'm up 4 skills for Frayne. That's good, I guess? Alright, let's try doing some story mode advancing. 15 SP left. Actually, let's go to the inn first. I think this is the inn. It looks like it's the inn. No, I know. It looks like a shop. Never mind. Yeah, it's a shop. Ew. Yeah, that's right. I should probably see what I can do to stock up on some stuff. I do have a lot of money, and I haven't bought any... Boughten?
Help!
Shut up! I haven't bought anything yet. Ooh, 10 gold. That's a really cheap place to sleep at. Oh, story. It's really coming down. I don't want to stand around in the rain wearing a raincoat. Because that's what raincoats are made for, but I don't like it because it's too mainstream.
Yeah!
Belle, what happened?
Well, I'm just not very fond of thunder.
I see. Shall I close the curtains? These non-existent curtains, and seems to be very daylight-ish outside, even though it's supposed to be nighttime. I love the thunder. Boom! And your whole belly trembles. How about you, Frayne? The place I used to live didn't have much rain. The climate was pretty stable year-round. What is it, a desert? What makes you say that? It was a northern island. Cold in winter, though. Better dive into bed, or the spirit gods will steal your belly button. The spirit gods would never do anything so harsh. Just like a woman, afraid of a little thunder. You talking to me? No, it's not. I totally didn't mean for it to be sexist, even though it was. You asked for it. Bring on the pillow fight. Are you sure you're okay? Should I buy you some earplugs? I like how they're chanting Belle. Is she the youngest in this... team, you mind if I tell you a tale? Tale? Why so formal suddenly? It's an old tale, and a little doll is probably 3 or 4 years old. Don't ever think of her about her childhood. Oh, do I have to listen to... Day was no different. I waited for my candy. Oh, cutscene time. I hope no customer walks in right now. I remember it perfectly. 3 carrots. 3 potatoes. And 1 cabbage. My father was talking with the butcher.
What's wrong, ma'am?
Just a second. There's something I forgot to buy. Wait here, okay?
Forgot to buy? Okay then, I'll wait for you here.
Sorry, stay right where you are, promise.
And she just mysteriously disappears. Oh god, I think that's somebody coming in. Nope. Is that somebody else coming in? Nope. Then, I waited for a long, long time, thinking,
what will we have for supper?
Will I get a cigarette? A cigarette. Will I get a tangerine candy today? Who should I play with tomorrow? Been waiting for such a long time, thinking about such things. Many people stopped to talk to me. What happened to you? Are you lost? Are you hungry? When I said that I was waiting for my mother, they all seemed relieved and smiled and waved goodbye. Are we back at the end yet? Can I... Aw, that's sad. She wasn't expecting a feels trip, was she? Lightning fell all around. I was so frightened, but I still kept my promise. Then a bishop found me and he brought me into this church out of the storm. Aw. Is that a customer coming in? No, it's not. Okay, good. It's been pretty slow today. Don't worry. You saved my life. I'm not even sure I'll live long enough to repay the debt. 941. Just don't kick me in your sleep. Same to you. Is there gonna be a cutscene like this every time I go into an inn? Or is going into End This Time like a trigger for this specific cutscene where they're supposed to talk about this? Pillow fight, yay. Okay, are we gonna stop goobing off now?
Goobing off.
Alright! Finally, gameplay time. Okay, I'm afraid of going into some store just in fear that I might trigger another cutscene like that. Let's do it. Be sure to equip the weapons and armor properly if you simply hold them in nothing but decorations. Welcome. We have a variety of excellent goods. Oh, okay. Let's see. Longsword. Equal. Oh, I think that means it's the same strength of what we have. Equal. Less. Plus. Oh, let's buy that. Plus, so. Minus. Shield roll. Okay. Oh, wow. HP plus 250. Silver earring MP speed plus 10. Ooh, Cross of Innocence. Who has very little HP? Wait, hold on. Let's just... Hold on. Who's got little HP? Cross of Innocence. No, I don't think I need that yet. Plus, it costs like... 2,000? Yeah, it costs like 2,000. I'm not gonna use that yet. Let's just go for the leather armor plus one. Okay, let's buy three of them. Alright. Buckler plus five, evasion plus seven. Let's go round shield. We'll get the Cross of Innocence next time. Yeah. Oh, I was wondering why it said... Alright. Okay. And I can give him... What? Oh, round shield. So, plus 7 evasion. Okay, so I guess accessories would be like the Cross of Innocence and stuff like that. So, I upgraded my armors. Oh, that's right. Cane of Birch. Anyways, I can sell this. Ooh. Thin cape, 170? Nice. Alright. Okay, I think we're good on equipment. Let's go kick some booty. Looks like a blacksmith thingy over there. I'll check it out next time. Maybe I'll check it out on my own time. Okay, so I believe... What was I supposed to do? Missions, there we go. Go to Lecom Castle, located west of Dedong Castle. Okay, so west. Let's go this way. Wait, I remember... Yeah, what's this place? Transferring program not reveal what? Wait, what? No! I don't want to write a review! The heck? Purchase. What? Oh, it must be some sort of like. Store outlet, I guess. No thanks. It's really weird. I don't know what that is for, but let's just. Go on. Oh, I think there are people coming in. Not sure. Okay. Ooh, what's this?
Oh, I'm in a forest.
Are there people coming in? Okay, good, they're not coming in. I don't have to stop the video yet. Dedong Road, Forest of Tramp. Was that a Forest of Tramp? I'm thinking it's Forest of Tramp. Clear water. Okay. Okay, wow, everything's so laggy all of a sudden. Hold on. Let's close everything else. That's all I needed to close.
Yay, battle!
Okay. Dang! Nice! Alright. Okay, wait, I think someone's coming in. Nope, no one's coming in. Whew! Saved again. Alright, how are we on time? 16 minutes and- ooh, what's this? Ooh, liquids. Ouch, that's 37 damage. What are you doing? Don't do- oh. Ooh, oh. That's not good. I'm gonna have to ask you to not do that. Sir, thank you. Do not do that, thank you very much. Ooh, okay. I see
what you're playing at.
There's a path over there, it seems. Oh, it's gonna be fun. There's nothing I can use to hit them all at once, huh? Alright. Okay, we got rid of the Panchos. Hopefully I'll get- No, don't cast Hayuno again. He's got more magic resistance. Then Aline, I guess. Yeah. Okay. You're dead. And you're almost dead. Now you're dead. Aline leveled up. Magical resistance 55. Magical resistance 45. That's not good. Magical resistance 71. No wonder she barely took any damage. I've got 239 SP. Nice. More of the stout branch. Materials. Stout branch. Oh, that's all? Okay, there's nothing else this way, is there? Wow, it's very laggy. Wonder what's going on. Is that someone coming in? Nope, no one's coming in. Contrary to what I'm saying right now, I actually don't like the fact that no one's coming in. Then again, it is Black Friday. Ooh! It's that guy. So I'm assuming there's, going this way advances the story. I actually want to see what happens. What's over there? It's a soldier dude. Doodad thingy. So I'm gonna go backtrack and see if there's anything missed before I go to that way. And then at the beginning of the next video, yeah, we gotta bring this one to the close. Wow, 18 minutes already. Beginning of the next video, I'm gonna talk to the guy and then we'll, you know, do our stuff. This is gonna be one of the times where I'm gonna be playing stuff off screen so I can, get a lot of SP and stuff. I'm gonna be one of those people that have, like, insanely high character levels because I play so much off-screen. Going to be. Soul Pebble of Earth. Contains the magical power of Earth. Oh, so I can get soul pebbles at that mysterious ruins? Oh. But it said bye. So, wait, yeah, what's this pathway? Looks like nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Okay. Stairs are down. Down. That looks like a hidden pathway. I don't know. I don't know anything.
Hey!
Hey! Don't yell hey at me. Yeah. This is what I thought. Okay, after this battle. Okay, thank you guys very much for watching. That's gonna be it for today's video. I've dragged on a bit too long. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time.